Do this all day. Gotta pick it up. When in doubt, blast the fucking thing.
Hey, looks like you kicked the dust off one of those ancient altars. Whenever you find the right power to activate one of these things, and let's be honest, you have four to choose from, it's not rocket science, you'll be imbued with the new arcane element for that power. Sounds too good to be true? Well, it kinda is. Once you steal the power from the altar, a bunch of guardians will appear and try to kill you. But if you use your new power to clear them out, it's yours to keep.
Now you can send vengeful souls screaming at your enemies. Don't worry too much about aiming. The souls will know where to go.
Thank you.
Yeah! Gotta pick it up. Damn it. This is bad timing. Need to rest the wings. God, this feels good. Gotta pick it up. God, this feels good. Got a touchdown. Running out of juice. Gotta pick it up. This feels good. See what these things can do.
Go.
Need to rest the wings. Running out of juice. Come on out so I can put a bullet in your fucking face. Try harder than that, Saber. the best Hell's got? The rest of wings. God, this feels good. Running out of juice. This is bad timing.
Yeah!
That calls for...
Well, looky here.
Gotta pick it up. This is bad timing. Got a touchdown.
Need to rest the wings.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Downtown looked like a shithole when I first got here.
In all fairness, you were in hell.
True, but where others saw a status quo, I saw...
Great job. Centerpole is on the ropes. Keep the pressure on and downtown will be ours in no time.
I just need to find the right business venture to get started. I looked at the market and saw that Centerpole was the only game in town for defense and law enforcement and knew I could create a powerful alternative. Soon, Cerberus Security was founded.
From Jezebel. She's ready to sneak you in.
I knew she'd come. Be right there.
Jezebel's plan worked flawlessly, and when the time was right, she made her way to the bowels of the palace. But while she successfully managed to breach the castle walls to let Johnny in, she did not go unnoticed.
Put that toy down, Mr. Gat.
And why would I do that?
Oh, because if you don't, I'll break Jezebel's beautiful neck.
She's your daughter.
I'll say something kind at her funeral. Drop it. I knew it. It's you. It's always been you.
What you talking about?
You love her.
I really don't.
You love her! Ah, Johnny, my boy! I misjudged you! You've shown loyalty by walking into hell. You've shown cunning by robbing me. You've shown brutality by killing my generals. And now you're willing to sacrifice yourself for my daughter. You're the man who should be my son. Defiant to the end. Now listen, boy. You've proven your spirit, but don't presume to push me further.
Let him go.
Not now, Jezzy. The men aren't how you and her. She wants to kill me. You bring out the best in her. I'll offer you a deal, Mr. Gat. Marry my daughter, and I'll allow your companion to leave with the president's soul. It's your choice. You know where to find me.
The president's soul was within Johnny's grasp. All he had to do was marry Satan's daughter.
Got a touchdown. Damn it. Let's see what these things can do.
The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids were already calling them Johnny Bell. But Johnny had something different in mind.
Hey, Satan! You want to get out of here?
I can't believe that worked.
Occam's razor.
Playtime is over, Mr. Gat. Save them if you can.
I love weddings.
I think not. hunts the lion. Think not.
More for the collection.
Away with you! Even now, I grow stronger once more! Cease this scrambling and die! I like it better over there. The gazelle hunts the lion. I think not. Please. Stop this.
It's embarrassing.
I don't think so.
It's embarrassing.
Look upon my works and despair.
I liked you better over there.
call me the Deceiver for a reason.
Anyone else want a turn? All day.
Think so, mortal. This is nothing. The gazelle hunts the lion. Not.
Got to offer?
Once more!
Who's next? Never should have fucked with me. Gotta pick it up. God, this feels good. What these things can do.
The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids...
I don't think so. Come, find.
Let's play.
You will not touch me.
Never should have fucked with me.
Think so.
constraint in my power.
Battle had ended. Satan could no longer suffer the indignity of being beaten by a mortal and disobeyed by his...
That was a direct order from your captain!
You're worse than Pierce!
Trivia night is sacred! You don't get to quit just because you know fuck all about pop culture.
Who knows the name of the Nightblade episode where they introduced Nightbladeette?
It was called The Meaning of Reconciliation and it was directed by Kim Stein.
I can't believe Asha sleeps with you.
I can't believe you don't.
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What is this place?
Whoa, who the fuck is that?
Her name's Jezebel. She's the devil's daughter.
Pierce is gonna have a heart attack.
Nah, she likes to sing. Pierce will dig her.
I don't think...
Can you rock the narrator from Joseph?
Yeah?
She'll be fine.
Guys, where's Johnny?
Our hero had not yet returned to the mortal coil. For he was waylaid by none other than God himself.
I have a situation.
Look, man, I just really want to go home.
I owe you.
Huh?
Zinyak hastened the apocalypse. St. Peter's a good guy, bless his heart, but he was processing souls way too slowly. With the destruction of Earth, Satan had the numbers to storm heaven. All he needed was the President of the United States to lead them.
What, you think I couldn't do it?
No, I think you wouldn't do it. Aisha's up here.
I want to see her.
Slow down, buddy. I said that I owe you, and I'll make good on that. But I want you to know your options.
And now you, dear reader, shape the tale. If you want to see Johnny reunited with the love of his life, turn to page 31. If you want to see the devil defeated and Johnny crowned the new king of hell, turn to page 13. If you want the saints to find a new home world for what's left of humanity, turn to page 62. If you want God to recreate the earth, but in doing so retcon the entire world of Saints Row, turn to page 124. And finally, if you want God to bestow Johnny with the answers to all the questions of the universe, turn to page 248. In Hell's weakened state, the Heavenly Host made short work of Satan and those who were loyal to him. Soon, Johnny was the new ruler of Hell.
Kinda pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it kinda is.
Do you miss your friends?
Nah, I know they'll be down here in no time. Just when I thought things couldn't get weirder.
Don't mind if I do.